was always kind, and it was just their state of mind. What if the bad guy wasn't the bad guy? What if the hero wasn't really good? What if the damsel in distress was living her life, and he took her away from the one she loved? And what if Prince Charming poisoned Sleeping Beauty, 'cause she rejected him a moment before? And what if fairy tales don't have happy endings? What if they end up in war? What if the bad guy wasn't the bad guy? What if the hero wasn't really good? What if the damsel in distress was living her life, and he took her away from the one she loved? What if Prince Charming poisoned Sleeping Beauty, 'cause she rejected him a moment before? What if fairy tales don't have happy endings? What if they end up in